Again, with breaking news, IMPD is interviewing witnesses after a deadly shooting on the east side. According to police, it happened around 1 this morning on Butler Terrace. That's near East 34th and Emerson Avenue. Officers who were there tell us they arrived to find a man in his 30s had been shot. Right now, police say they do not have a suspect.